break. Oh, look out. Matthew Tkachuk just hammered down.
Here we go.
Break it, and away we go. That was an enormous hit by Matthew Tkachuk. And the break is still down.
So here's the first hit. Matthew Tkachuk didn't like that one. A little bit late, a little run the back shoulder. So he picks his target, and we need to see that replay again. Where was the puck? There's nothing wrong with that hit.
Nope.
I mean, not under the current rules. There's nothing wrong with that hit. And I hope Alex the break gets okay. He's probably going to head to the dressing room and go through his protocol, because that was heavy. Elbow down, seemed like the feet were on the ice, but he caught DeBrincat square. Of course, DeBrincat a little bit shorter than Matthew Tkachuk.
Jake Sanderson being acknowledged by his teammates in the penalty box for checking
right in. Dropping the gloves with Matthew Tkachuk. Here's one more look at. Listen to this. Oh, boy.
That was thunderous.
Yeah, it's just a spot where DeBrincat doesn't expect to get hit. He's pulling a puck out of a pile. And you don't expect anyone to be moving that quickly in that area. But Tkachuk was coming into the zone, and he saw a vulnerable opponent, and he took advantage. But by the rules, the way they are written and applied, it's not a penalty, even. As much as you don't like to see it, you don't like to see a guy go down and get hit as hard as he is.
Is Brady Tkachuk arguing that his brother should get a longer penalty?
Of course he is. Give him a five and get him out of the game is what he's saying.
I know this guy. I know what he does.
But you know what? The one thing that stood out when you talked to Brady between periods, you know, there's a sentiment for us, maybe, that very, very unlikely Ottawa could make the playoffs. Almost impossible. But that's not how they feel.
No.
Like, they are absolutely, like, we got to be better. Everything's on the line for us. Not for Florida, for us. So, yeah, I would absolutely expect Brady to try to get his brother tossed from this game.
Brady's arguing with Dan O'Rourke, you just say you should get a five.
The question is, like, do they give him matching twos for roughing? Not even Sanderson, not even a fight for that exchange.
No, it is 2 minutes each.
And good on Jake Sanderson. We just talked about him, but, you know, fighting's not really part of his game. But when he sees one of his team mates go down,